Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.